ways of espionage. They all started looking real suspicious at him, and he jumped up and said, "Now just wait a minute, Jim, you know he's lying. I've been living here all of my life. I'm a faithful follower of Brother John Birch, and I belong to the Antioch Baptist Church, and I ain't even got a garage. You can call home and ask my wife." Then he started saying something about the way I was dressed, but I didn't wait around to hear the rest. I was too busy moving and hoping I didn't run out of luck. And when I hit the ground, I was making tracks, and they were just taking my car down off the jack. So I threw the man a 20 and jumped in and fired that mother up. Mario Andretti would have sure been proud of the way I was moving when I passed that crowd coming out the door and headed toward me in a trot. And I guess I should have gone ahead and run, but somehow I just couldn't resist the fun of chasing them all just once around the parking lot. Well, they're headed for their car, but I hit the gas and spun around and headed them off at the pass. I was slinging gravel and putting a ton of dust in the air. I had them all out there stepping and fetching like their heads were on fire and their asses was catching, but I figured I'd better go ahead and split before the cops got there. When I hit the road, I was really wheeling, had gravel flying and rubber squealing, and I didn't slow down till I was almost to Arkansas. Well, I think I'm going to reroute my trip. I wonder if anybody'd think I'd flipped if I went to L.A. via Omaha.
Seamus McCloud.
Doing the bull dance, feeling the flow, working it, working it.
Only on Music Road Radio.
Next.
Crystal Keith. Yes, of Toby Keith. That is his daughter, Whiskey and Lace, a great new single from her. It's Seamus hanging out with you on this Wednesday evening. So are you hunkered down for this winter storm? Apparently the South is getting slammed right now, and it's going to head up the eastern seaboard and then go out to sea and come back in. It's going to be a heck of a storm, they said. So I know that Studio North is in the 12 to 18 swath range. But then again, we are in the mountains, so that could change drastically. I want to send this next song out to a good friend of mine and also a DJ here on Music Road Radio, Justin Rafton. If you haven't caught his show, make sure to catch it because it is an awesome show. He wanted to hear some Keith Urban. Here's the new one off of Fuse. It's called Cop Car on Music Road Radio.
Drove right past that no trespassing sign. We sat on the tailgate and watched the planes take off. We thought we had all night, there was no need to rush. That's when those cops came pulling up. And I thought, man, ain't this some shit. Your daddy's gonna kill me. But if I survive tonight, I wouldn't change one thing. Baby, I know it sounds crazy, but there was something about the way the blue lights were shining, bringing out the freedom in your eyes. I was too busy watching you going wild, child, to be worried about going to jail. You were thinking that running for it would make a good story. I was thinking you were crazy as hell. And you were so innocent, but you were stealing my feeling love in the back of a cop car. Man, they weren't playing. They sure threw those cuffs on quick. You tried to sweet talk them. They didn't fall for it, but I did. You were on the left, I was on the right. I knew you didn't smoke when you asked him for a light. And I laughed. Got mad and slammed the door. Swear your daddy's gonna kill me. But if I survive tonight, I wouldn't change one thing. Baby, I know it sounds crazy, but there was something about the way the blue lights were shining, bringing out the freedom in your eyes. I was too busy watching you going wild, child, to be worried about going to jail. You were thinking that thinking you were crazy as hell. You were so innocent, but you were stealing my heart. I fell in love in the back of a cop car. Oh, and you were like, side by side and locked in tight. They were taking their time, but we didn't mind. And we talked, we laughed, we sat with. By the time they let us go, I was already gone. There was something about the way the blue lights were shining, bringing out the freedom in your eyes. I was too busy watching you going wild, child, to be worried about going to jail. You were thinking that running for it would make a good story. I was thinking
caught on purpose. Yeah, I've had a few. Hell, I'm hurting. Last song came on the radio. I could hear you singing along. So I took the long way home so I could listen to it all. Sounds like oh, 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 oh. It sounds like oh. Before you know it, this ain't no drunk dial. Ain't no words that I'll forget. In the morning, still mean everything I said. I know it's late and I ain't called in a while, but this ain't no drunk dial. This ain't no drunk.
Dark night.